Hey, what's up guys? I have started my laptop after a few weeks and noticed that several updates had accumulated. After installing them and restarting the system, I encountered an error message that said your password has expired and must be changed. If you have run into the same issue, stay tuned. In this video, I will show you how to fix that your password has expired and must be changed error in Windows 11. I will walk you through how to change your password after logging in and also how to create a password reset disk in Windows 11. My name is Mazhar, and at RightSolutions, I create tutorial for all you DIY people. Now, without any further ado, let's get to this video. This error typically means that your password is subjected to an expiration policy, which has possibly triggered with this new updates, but nothing to worry about. So just click on this OK button. And on this next page, you will see three different fields. And the first field, of course, which says password, it is the old password. You just type it in here. And then second field, type the new password and then confirm the new password. And then you press this submit button. You will also see another option which says create a password reset disk. I will show you that how to create this disk at the end of this video. And for now, let's get into my laptop. And as you can see that I did not type anything here because I did not have a password. So if you don't have a password for this laptop, so just click on this confirm password here and then you click on this submit button and you get a message that your password has been changed. So just click OK. It will process your new information and you are prompted here now to backup your files. Click on opt out of backup. And now for this screen, also skip for now. And you can see that our system is already logged in. For the next two chapters of this video, I will switch to my computer because this is my phone recording. That's why it's not very sharp. So just hang on till we go to my screen recording on my PC. As you are forced to change the original password, let's see how to change or add a new password. For that, right click on the Windows Start button here and select Settings. And select Accounts at this page here. And now just scroll down and look at this sign in options and click on it. And on this page, just click on this password. If you just pull it down and you can see it says you are all set. If you don't have a password, it will say that you can add your password. Click on change to change the password. And on this page, just type the current password, which you just set now, and just click on the next. And on this page, you can add the new password. Just type it once and then type it twice. And also you can add the hint. So I'll say the same old password. And then you can just click on to the next. And it says that your password is changed. So just click finished. And here we are. So we have already changed the password, which we set for the beginning. Let's see how to create a password reset disk. Creating a password reset disk or USB is a precautionary measure that allows you to reset your Windows local account password in case you had forgotten it. So for that, just come to this search bar and type here control panel. And now click on this app to launch, and in this control panel search bar, type here create password reset disk. And next to the user accounts, the option had come up. So just click on this create a password reset disk. Now insert your USB into the USB port and then click on next. If you have multiple devices connected to your PC, make sure that you are selected the correct one. Then click on next. Type your current password here and click on next again. And now it is progressing and you can see that it says 100% complete. Click on next and say finish here. Now close the control panel and let's open this Windows Explorer and let's click on this PC. And on this temporary USB drive here, and this is the userkey.psw. Keep it safe in case you need it.
Thanks for watching, guys. This is it for this video. I will see you with the next video. You have a great day.